the future of our race not worth a single human life?